have reported a structure fire, 1106 West Washington Ave. Caller was on the phone, stated the back of the house was on fire. Asked if everybody's out. She said she could not get out. Is not talking now. Time to turn 2141, take tax.
Listen,
one,
I would die for you. Listen, I would live out my whole life for you. Been reflecting on all that I've been through. Now I know that I would die for you. Die for you. You always been there, you've been down from the jump. Believed in a vision when it was just us. We started a movement and it wasn't much, but we always knew that we were the ones. And you've been so patient while I put in time. Been trusting each other, we've been on the climb. We put in the work so the message could shine. And I got your back, so I know you got mine. And know I would die for you. You've been there through the highs and the lows. And you've been there when we had nothing to show. This is my heart and this is my soul. We all trying to find some truth, oh yeah. And I'm here honest. We're gonna make it, I promise.
Attention, engine 5, engine 2, ladder 1, rescue 1, speak to you. Report of a structure 5, street in the kitchen. Time 12:58, use TAC channel 1, TAC 1.
Now I know that I would die for you, die for you. Girl, listen, I would die for you, yeah. Listen, I would live out my whole life for you, yeah. Been reflecting on all that I've been through. Now I know that I would die for you, die for you, yeah, yeah. You've been there for the comma. You gon' be the same with the commas. You gon' be the same with designer. You don't switch up, not with the drama. Started growing from the basement. You've been real, yeah, never basic. You've been steady through all of the changes. Now we here, yeah, now we made it. And I remember all. Change the earth. And listen, I would die for you. There's no mountain you can move. You've seen everything that I've been through. And when it's over, it's just me and you.
Attention, engine 9, engine 2, ladder 1, rescue 1, C3. Have reported a fire in the basement. 515 Warwood Avenue. Time of 10, 2301, take TAC 1, TAC 1.
Took my first breath where the muddy grass spills into the Gulf of Mexico, where the skyline's colored by chemical plants that put bread on the table of the working man, where the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of a soul every day, making overtime to keep the wolves away. When the company man tried to dig my daddy's grave, it happened on a French-owned tanker ship, spilling poison in the Galveston Bay. Well, the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes, silenced any more cries. Cold in the grave, with death-stinging pain, he fought like hell to keep the wolves away. As a dog, but he made a recovery just to spite the odds. The settlement came and we moved moved out of town where the sky isn't heavy with refinery plants. Yeah, he's still alive, he's doing good, he's in his 50s, but the money's running out and he's painting for pennies. So I'm going for broke with every song I play, 'cause now it's my turn to keep the wolves away.
Report of a grease fire. This is 2214 Marshall Avenue. This is going to be for engine 11, engine 10, ladder 1, rescue 1.
Razor blades, and you know that we're out for blood. We're out for blood.
Yeah. yeah. Some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Late nights, staring out the window doing 85. Got my state of mind, yeah. Walking on that gray line, hoping that my stress dies. It's like I hate it, but I love it at the same time. Pressure pushing me from all sides. Insecurities of all kinds, yeah. I'm a hostage to my own pride. Most important things in life to me are things I know I can't buy. Yeah, hits me in phases. I'm not in the mood yet to meet another stranger. I'm not in the mood yet to have a conversation and talk about a bunch of things that I don't feel amazed with. Getting too close to me, woo, could be dangerous. I don't like the energy, I leave the situation. All this negativity that I can't get away from. All this negativity I think I need a break from. I'm thankful, but some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Yo, this life got my head spinning. Wonder what I'd do if I knew these were my last minutes. Wonder if I had a week to live, would I stay tripping? Wasting every day that I had left trying to sell tickets. Or maybe call my dad, say I love him and laugh with him. Take a couple days and get away from this fast living. I don't love my work the way I did, man. This whole business has got me feeling jaded. Friends I had, now they act different. It's all switching, whoa. Yeah, it's pretty hard to watch things you used to love turn to things that you wish you forgot. Real moments that make you question the things that you want. Got me growing mentally, but stressing me out till I drop over the top. It's where I live on a daily basis. I always find a way to find the bad in good situations. It's sad, huh? Yeah, I live my life on the edge. Don't want the meds. I'm just trying to get relief from my stress, you know? Some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. These stress levels are not healthy. I'm waiting for that call saying records are not selling. I wonder when this all disappears and they forget me. Will I feel like I found who I was to be more empty? I wonder, was I wrong thinking this is where God led me? Or did I get involved with something that was too heavy? I drive until I'm lost and just sit in my car yelling. My inner critic talks. I'm just hoping that God helps me to stop stressing. Yeah. Someday, I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Someday, I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress. I just want relief from my stress. Yeah, I just want relief from my stress. Some days I just wanna leave the negativity in my head. I just want relief from my stress. I just want relief from my stress. Some days I don't wanna see or have a bunch of people to impress.